Insecurity is something that everybody has to deal with. But as a follower of Jesus Christ, the way that you push it back and dominate thoughts of being inferior and insecure, you have to keep reminding yourself, all of Jesus' disciples, all of our forefathers in the faith, have one thing in common. They are all dead. What am I saying to you, my friend? You have allocated gifts from God that you and only you can distribute. And if you keep allowing fear to bully you, you won't get it done.